Now, deputies, PVSO encouraging anyone with information to come forward. You can either report tips online, you can use the PVSO app, you can call Crime Stoppers and do it all anonymously. They're urging, again, anyone with information to come forward. For now, we're live here in West Palm Beach, Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.